Hey, have you ever thought about being a GM?
Yeah, that'd be pretty sweet.
Well, if you were a GM, would you sign me? Like, I'll even take a two-way.
How about a no-way contract?
What do we talk about a lot on here? Training and just different ways to give her when you're on the ice. Am I right?
Just give her, get her done, and all the other catchphrases that were popular in, like, 2001.
But I wanted a bit of a change of pace, because this is a very important topic in hockey. I mean, the players are the ones we look up to. They score the goals, lay out the big hits, and make the huge saves. But when it comes to where those players play and the environment those players play in, you can't forget about the GMs. That's why I wanted to talk about the recent GM meetings. Now, priority number one was supposed to be headshots. And walking the line between having a fast, rough sport and keeping the player safe, of course. Because who wants to miss playing time when you got your bell rung, especially by a dirty hit? So I'll lay the question out to you guys first. What do you think needs to be done? Because in my opinion, when it comes to stuff like that, I'm not really sure there's a clear enough definition on what's going on there. A clear enough definition of what's acceptable. Now, glove tap to the league for making that video last year, kind of saying, okay, this was a bad hit, this was a good hit. But I still think it's unclear. And how about this? Is it a matter of respect? Because you got some old schoolers saying, oh, when there was respect in the game, but then you got others that have historical footage that are saying, when was that? Look at footage from like the 60s. I respect you, crack stick overhead, bench clearing brawl. Too bad they didn't have YouTube back then, eh? But this is the fun part now. When the GMs meet up, they're not just talking about one thing. So you guys be the GM. What would you be talking about at these meetings? Because it's one thing to be an armchair GM in a video game, but you don't exactly get to talk about this stuff in the video game, right? Which button do you press to have a serious conversation about the state of the game? You're not even holding a controller. One, icing, touch or no touch? Because the majority of players I've seen talk about it say no touch. International play, no touch. This league, touch. So give me some of your suggestions. Give me some feedback. Let's get some conversation going because hockey's a constantly evolving game and we're trying to make it better. Or maybe I'm wrong. Maybe we're trying to change an already good thing. So let's talk about it, but don't forget to stretch and warm up your typing muscles before you do.